Hello again. Once more, we're looking at a head from a 2GR-FE engine. This is the head for bank one, which is the right-hand bank as you face from the rear of the engine. And it's also the bank that is in the rear of the car, toward the rear of the car. Okay, but what I want to show you today is an important feature about this chain. It's called the secondary chain. And this chain links the intake camshaft, which is on this side, to the exhaust camshaft, which is on this side. And these two camshafts have to be in a precise relationship. If we look from the other direction, from the rear, we see that this chain has two colored links, yellow links. And the way that this engine operates is that the main timing chain drives the intake camshaft on both banks, and then the exhaust camshaft is linked to the intake camshaft and driven by this secondary chain. So I'm going to show you how to set this up so that you can get the correct relationship between the two camshafts. I've removed the two camshafts from the head and set them side by side, and they're still linked by the secondary chain. So first, let me show you how do you remove this chain. Okay, if you want to get it off, in order to get it off, you have to take advantage of this flat spot right here. The exhaust gear has a flat spot, and this allows you to bring it closer to the intake gear. And then when you do that, you can remove the chain. Okay, the chain comes off, and you can just take it off. Okay, there it is. Now, for putting the chain back on, we're looking from the back, and let me zoom in a little so you can see better what I'm going to point out. Looking from the back, you see that the intake has two marks, a single dot and a double dot. And the exhaust also has two marks, a single stripe and a double stripe. So for bank one, the yellow marks on this chain must align with the single dot on the intake and the single stripe on the exhaust. For bank two, the yellow links must align with the double dot on the intake and the double stripe on the exhaust. So let's go ahead and see if we can achieve that. I'm going to slide the chain down over the camshafts. Okay, now for bank one, I'm gonna line up this yellow dot here, yellow link with the single dot. Single dot means bank one. And now I wanna align the exhaust on the single stripe. Now the trick here is I'm not going to be able to get the chain on unless I bring this flat spot together. So now let me see, where has this mark gone? It's gone clear back on the back side. So let's see, how are we gonna do this? Let's flip these around. And now you can see that I need to change the order of these links. So here we go. We got this one in the right spot. And this one is not quite in the right spot. See if we can get it there. Let's see, did we get it? Yep, we got it. So this is a little bit tricky, but it's not too bad. You can see that my exhaust cam has the yellow dot in the correct spot, and the intake cam has the yellow link in the correct spot. So they're good to go. And we can put them back on the engine. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.